He is just the worst.
I can't work with him.
I think he's terrible.
I just think he's really difficult.
The cast on this show is amazing. Lord Tubbington, his real name is Aragon. Aragon is impossible, okay? I can't work with him.
We were all set up to shoot this scene with the cat last week. We were waiting for 3 hours, and he wanted to take a few of us out of the scene, and then he said he would do it. I think I was on that list. They won't tell us. He's a really big pain in the butt.
I've worked with him a lot lately, and he is kind of a...
I think that's why he won't tell me he loves me.
Cat.
Okay, well, maybe you could just bring him by, and then we could all sing to him that way. You know?
Cat. He's just a filthy, mangy mutt of a cat, and I wish the worst on him.
All right, Aragon, Lord Tubbington, whatever your real name is, who cares? I'm coming for you.
Aragon said you should read this. He won't come to set unless you read it.
He's a damn cat. And now introducing the best and most fabulous guest star Glee has ever had. Please welcome the one, the only, Aragon.
There are no rules with him. I mean, this guy has no boundaries. I gotta go down there and see if I can get him to walk in and do one take. Wish me luck.
I wanted him to see.
Wait, hold.
Cat.
Can we reset him?
Yeah, reset him, please.
Consider this a threat. If I wait one more minute for your furry butt on set, I'm gonna go in your trailer, I'm gonna take away all your toys and all your tuna or whatever it is your fat butt eats. Is that cellulite on the back of your legs? Thought so. It's you or me. Kitty or kitty. And I think it's gonna be this one. I am on to you. Makeup? Makeup?
For whatever reason, Darren does not see it. He just, I don't know if he turns the other cheek. I don't know if he just chooses to neglect it.
This guy, this is crazy.
Darren, open your eyes.
Oh my God, this is the best. I'll get out of here.
I think Darren just loves pussy cats.
Is he somewhere close? Because I don't want, I just think he's a bad cat. I just think he's really difficult, and he's just not, he's great. He's so sweet. He's a good cat. Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me.
Oh, I'm allergic to cats.
Give us a break.
Who knows where that paw's been? Probably in litter. Get your filthy poop shoveling hands off of me.